Steve's, they think Steve is going to do it for them, and it's not. It's loft and shallow that's going to do it for them. So I put the loft on straight away and the bounce, that's it there, and then I just work it from there, just even for the little dink on with that. You put the bounce on it, that's it, and the loft, and just dink it, you'll hear the bounce work for you. Correct, you can hear the bounce work. Yeah? So if you're losing that loft and the bounce, you know, that's a proper divot, isn't it? I do it exaggerated when I'm practicing. I exaggerate the bounce and the loft and it really works.